Hey guys, welcome back to My Colourful Country Life. Today we are going to be colouring another page from Worlds Within Worlds. Now, I have actually finished this entire book and I will be doing a flip through. It may even be up before you see this video. Now, I always say that I've done a colour along for every page in this book, but it's not entirely true. Not yet anyway. When I first got this book, I coloured the orange sneaker in the back. I coloured one half of the orange sneaker page, this one here. And I got a few requests for a tutorial. So I did my first ever colour along with the other side of the double page. And at that time, it was just a one-off. Like, I'd never done a tutorial before. I'd never done a colour along before. I didn't know what I was doing and never filmed anything before. So I did the tutorial, put it up there, and then I went on to colour on my own without filming it, the Dollhouse page. Now, after I coloured it, I got some questions about more tutorials, and then we all decided to colour the whole book together. So some of you I know have been with me since the very beginning and might remember that. This is a long story, Karen, get to the point. So basically that is the reason why there wasn't a colour along for the Dollhouse page. It was before we decided to colour the entire book together. So this is how I originally coloured the Dollhouse, and I don't like it. For a whole host of reasons, I'm not happy with the page. So I'm actually quite glad that I never filmed it and we get to have a do-over. I can tell by looking at the page what colours I did use to recreate it, but I don't want to recreate it because I don't like it. The background, this is purple Posca, and it wasn't originally purple Posca. You can kind of see little bits of rubbed off at the top and the bottom. And underneath was a bokeh background, and I'd actually done it in, off the top of my head, I think it was pink, green, and yellow. Very random and very colourful, and it was just way too much. And even the purple Posca background is just way too much. I was going through for a pink girly Dollhouse look, sort of like one of my daughter's toys from when she was younger, but it just didn't turn out how I expected it to. So most of the details, I just used all the pastel range in the Prismacolor pencils. So every pastel pencil you can think of in that range I used. The actual pink, that would be, I think this is magenta, pink, blush pink, and deco pink. And then the pink colours on the walls, that's process red, pink, salmon pink, and canary yellow or lemon yellow. I think it's lemon yellow. And this sort of bluish colour is cobalt turquoise, aquamarine, light aqua, and grey-green light. And like I said, it was all pastel colour. So I can tell this is like blue violet lake and probably just a white to blend it. So yes, we will be colouring it in a different colour scheme, but that is a rough idea if you do like this colour scheme. Now I do have a second copy here. This is from when I was doing the Rams double page, and I accidentally deleted part one of the video and I had to redo it. It's still unfinished. That was part one from that video. That was a fun time. It was also the same day I spilled a whole cup of tea on my book as well. I love a new book. So crisp, so white. I forget what the pages look like when they're brand new. Where are we? Ah, here we go. So that was my original one. That can go away. And we can start fresh. All right, so on that note, let's get started.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.
Okay, we're going to leave part one of this video here. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you again next time. Bye for now.